This should be interesting. Controller. Let's see. I have to turn on DS4 updater is needed. DS4 Windows is needed to play this. Yes, it is. This is gonna be interesting. I'm not sure if this is gonna be good or not. This is one of those $12 games we're talking about. Do I think DBOUR will be a nice game or not? Yes, I think it will be. I think right now it's in third place. Well, I guess first place is not... First place isn't out yet. So I would say right now it's still in second place. Caffeine. Who is second and first place? Right now, DBOG still got the top spot. Alright, now what the hell is New Game or New Game Plus Plus? Let me configure this real quick. Alright, 1920 by 1080. Window. Graphics. All on max. Texture on. Everything on 4. Sound. I'm not sure how the sound is for everybody else. Hopefully, they can tell me if the sound's good or not. Leave that voice. I love the voices. We'll leave those up. We'll leave those both up. Sounds good. Okay. I turn it down a little bit. Display. 5 distance. Direction on. Mini map. Enhance. Chat log. I can care less about mini map. Button configuration is kind of weird because it's like it makes me use the gamepad. It's kind of weird. So I'll see what I like more, the gamepad or not. Text language, English. Oh, we got voice, English. Oh, it is English. Okay. That's cool. New game or new game plus? What the hell is the difference? New Game Plus won't let me do anything, so I guess the answer is New Game. I heard the creator character is really good, but the game's kind of botchy.
A dimension other than our own, where the four goddesses watch and rule over their nations.
I mean, four goddesses, I'm sold already. So let's check this out.
Last station. The nation ruled by the goddess Blackheart.
See if Loi, I can get into the story at all.
The nation ruled by the goddess Whiteheart.
Blackheart, Whiteheart.
Leanbox.
I love all the hair the colors, though. Where's the pink one? The
goddess Greenheart.
Greenheart. That's kind of pink. And oh, Planetone. There we go. I knew it was coming. I called it.
Ruled by the goddess
pink, purple. Oh, we have all the good hair colors.
Though the nations anime girls faced here. The threat of destruction many times, the four goddesses have always banded together to defend game industry.
Gaming industry. Herberettes? What the hell is this? Herberettes. Well, this is kind of funny. Herberettes are like the D-pad of a controller. And Herberettes are like joysticks. Huh. I don't know anything about this game. In their
current adventure, however.
You like the green hair one the best? That's the one up here. The green with the purple. Oh, yeah, she's the sluttiest looking one. But yeah, she's got the purple eyes and the green hair.
They have been selected as beta testers for a brand new online game.
I'm not sure if I'm going to like this story. They're not Hentai games, game, dude. They're on called... Steam. Dude, the graphics are awesome. The background's not so much, but the characters are.
Yeah. I tried to make it look just like me in real life, but I might have gotten a little carried away. I'm like a kangaroo, bouncing and jumping, swinging a sword. Oh, yeah! These controls are so comfy. Now then. I should introduce myself. The name's Neptune.
It's kind of like Sword Art Online, kind of, right? How they go into the video game, kind of? Protagonist.
But here, on Four Goddesses Online, I'm but a lowly apprentice paladin. I'm just here taking a break from my work. I'm supposed to play this game with the others today. But where are they? Whoa, right on cue. Hey, I'm over here.
You're early, Neptune. I didn't think you'd be the first here.
No one's ever late when it comes to playing a new game.
Blonde, you're a priest? Oh, wow. It's giving me goosebumps seeing you in that outfit. This is incredible.
Well, I usually play DPS characters in games.
There's no min in that game.
Might be nice for a change.
Oh, no. What will I do?
Hey, so what about my outfit?
Why are you complaining about that?
Ooh, you're a black knight noir? Interesting choice. Are you burning hot with rivalry against me, the noble paladin?
It's hard to find anime games that are co-op online. This is one of them. This is one of the very few. That's why I'm trying it. That.
But there's no way I'd lose to you in
there's nothing out there.
Goodness, everyone is here already. I apologize for making you wait.
Hey there, Vert! We all just got here. Don't even worry about it. What class are you?
Enjoy the game. We'll see. So it's a Sword Art Online type story, though.
I have chosen the Enchanter class. It is the only class that bestows attributes upon players depending on the situation.
Your weapon's a rapier? In real life, Noir has a sword, and you have a spear, but here you've switched.
Wait, she said your weapon's a rapier.
It would seem everyone has changed quite a bit in our short time here. Looking at the balance of our classes, we should make a splendid party.
Alrighty, now that everyone's here, I guess I'll introduce these three here to you guys on the other side of the screen. This girl's Noir. She's the goddess of a little nation known as Last Station.
Dun dun dun.
She's usually a bit of a loner, but since she's in our party, I guess she doesn't have to be so lonely this time around. Way to go, Noir. When all is said and done, Noir's sassy wit is a great foil to my finely tuned sense of slapstick. Please, take care of her, everyone.
This game's only $12. It's on sale.
Ahem. Up next is Blonde. She's the goddess of a nation full of snowy wonder, the land of white serenity, the wintry, the wonderful, the lovely Loewy.
Yeah, Tenkai, I can't actually agree with you on that.
She's a shy, girl who loves to read, but once she loses her temper, she's uns. Also, she's occasionally frustrated with her shortcomings in the, chest area, but it seems like her loyal subjects are fine with that.
So she, okay, there's always the one girl with the flat chest. And they were talking about it. She has shortcomings in the chest area. There always has to be that one.
Last up is Vert. Even if she might seem like the calmest of us four, she's a super hardcore gamer. A cut above the rest.
A blonde like that, that's a super hardcore gamer. Neptune? If freaking Neptune was a Twitch gamer, she would be rich.
As you can see, she's got a lot of, volume. She acts like her older sister sometimes, but she's actually the only one here without a sibling.
Yes, that's every anime. Like Fairy Tail. I'm watching Fairy Tail. You have every chick is stacked. And then, what's her name? Oh, it's good.
But anyway, this here lady's also known as the goddess.
The Dragon Slayer that uses wind.
Give them all your
Why can't I think of her name? I watch it all the time. But yeah, she's the one who's always complaining about not having a chest.
Hey, who are you talking to?
Wendy. I said it a split second before you put it on the screen. Yes, that's every anime is like that. Even the one game I'm playing, the Senran Kagura, every chick is stacked on the good team and the bad team, and there's the one flat chested one that always complains.
And
it's
I
like
thought I heard something about being
every
lonely.
Anime and every anime game apparently. Now she's mad. They were talking about her shortcomings.
Did you mention?
Huh?
Okay, I'm kind of trying to go through this a little bit.
Just imagining things.
Really I thought there was create a character, but I don't think it's looking like that.
Come on, let's stop the chit chat and finish up these tutorials.
Yes, let's finish up these tutorials.
Where do you think you're going? Don't run away from me, Neptune.
I agree with Neptune. I would like to try the combat here as soon as possible. Come now, Blonde. We should catch up to them.
Upset because it's indirectly saying flat chest is bad for girls. It's really not. Well, usually the ones with the flat chest can make up for it with their butt. But I don't want to turn this into that type of live stream. But that, I mean, that, I don't want to start talking about that.
But in this world, we can actually have fun and play together.
Normally, our nations compete against each other, blah, 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 the party. Yeah, the story does kind of suck how they're kind of talking indirectly to the camera.
I will. You know, Vert, you're the first person I'd suspect of being a solo player and running away from the party.
Now the whole chat on both sides are talking about chest sizes.
Yep.
See, there's nothing wrong with playing this game. I don't care.
Keep up with your playing style, Vert.
I'm an adult. I can play these games.
Just this once, I will not concern myself with completion or rank. I will simply and sincerely explore this new world. I will make new friends and tell others about this wonderful new... That is my responsibility as one who received an early access...
Also, who cares?
God
forbid my characters look like this. I mean, who's going to complain?
I'm shocked.
If I was like 14 or something, then it's kind of like being kind of pervy.
I can't believe what I'm hearing. Somebody pick my jaw up off the floor.
Well, playing casually would be a good break from work.
Oh, I can't talk right now.
Game meant for competition. I can respect that part.
Thank you, Noir. That being said, let us let loose and enjoy ourselves.
Streaming. I can call you after. The one you divide from after chest. Or you could just have both. Where is the slutty one? The slutty one is on the other, I don't know.
I am exploring this world for the first time, and along with all the other beta testers, I am.
See, they're like beta testers, so the story. The story is like important to me, but it's kind of ruined now. So it's not really like a fairy tale like environment. It's like they're beta testers, and they're like going inside the game, like Sword Art Online. Let us move. So I'm gonna see if I get into this. I don't know. This is $12. And what I like about Steam, I'm going to watch this because I love the music and the intros. What I like about Steam is if you see games and you put them on your wish list, I think it's called, when they go on sale, they email you. So they emailed me this game was 80% off, so I bought it. $30 was a gamble. I mean, you could always de-app the games, though, too.
Now that we've seen the super cool opening, the game's gonna start.
If the graphics look like this, I'll be really happy.
It's been a while since I've played an MMO. I wonder what kind of story this one has.
You said this episode takes place on a different stage. Okay, then tell me this. Are these dungeons not like the ones in the normal Four Goddesses Online verse?
I think there's some.
Yes, that is
open
correct.
Worldness, and this there's dungeons. The dungeons are co-op. To me,
and I have been you can play with other players. Looking forward to the element of discovery in this game. An untouched land that stretches out as
the
far
entire
as
opening
my
is.
Eyes can
so this
see.
Is basically the female Sword Art Online. These and yes, I saw the chest movement. Fun. I wasn't going to point that out. But Sin had to point that out.
I totally agree. The best part about being online is being able to make new friends.
I only play with close friends.
The best movement, though, Sin, do you remember the when I used to play Sen? I only played it once. Senran Kagura has like the most realistic movement. It's ridiculous.
Let's keep moving on.
Yeah, they do look bigger in the draw. But yeah, this is basically female Sword Art Online. I think this is an actual anime too. Kind of want to get to the game here. The story's kind of like okay, but I'll see if I get into it. I never seen Sword Art Online. I've only seen the commercials on Toonami. where they explain what it is. They show, like, the people going into the whatever, the game or whatever. It's on my to-watch list.
Bouncy, bouncy? You gotta be freaking kidding me! No, calm down.
Bouncy, bouncy.
She's an NPC, but she's reacting.
See, they're talking about, like, NPCs and stuff. That does kind of wreck it for me. Like, I want it to be like a story, like this is like fairy tale, and this is like a world. But now they're talking about like NPCs and shit, and that's kind of losing it for me. Damn, the entire other characters. Exactly, I'm not complaining about that. Get the shot right there. Hope women are like this in real life. Yeah, right. China, dude, the Chinese, that's why Chinese girls are just, like, the hottest.
I've never experienced such an intense embrace.
If you're looking for a girl that looks like this, look at Cha.
You're coming on way too strong. Okay, are you alright?
If she put her hair purple or something, she would look like that.
Okay,
I'm starting to lose a little. I want to kind of get to the game here. 22 minutes into it. I do appreciate the story, but the story's kind of losing me. The goddess of fertility. That sounds kind of. What's this game rated? I didn't look at that. Like, the music's too loud. I know the music's not too loud, but sounds like the voices are like too, the music's overpowering the voices. There's no way it's X-rated because it's on Steam. Well, then again, Senran Kagura is on Steam. That game's crazy. Dude, Senran Kagura, like, that's some of the best combat I've ever played, though. Senran Kagura and Shinobi Striker are my two favorite fighting games, just because the controls are perfect. The controls and the movement of the characters are perfect. The story's great and everything, and we're all enjoying the scenery at least, but I kind of want to get to the game here.
Sounds like now that we know the final boss, where should we go first? You mentioned several. Yes.
Like, I've skipped so much of this, it's like, might as well just keep going.
Even in this game, it seems to be a very important building.
Thanks for giving us all that info. Yes,
well, I could probably obviously skip all this, I'm just kind of...
Wait a minute, okay.
I've already skipped enough of it where it's like, let's just skip all this. Crazy, take us long to see. Well, because this game's trying to establish a story. Kakarot throws you into it because every person in the world knows the entire story of Dragon Ball Z. So they could throw you into it because there's no story to explain. Alright, the minimap is located in the upper right. I'm gonna see what plays better. I'm gonna see if the controller or the keyboard. So far, the grass looks kind of shitty graphics-wise. Oh, here I am. It is WASD. Okay, WASD. We have WASD. I'm gonna use the controller. Now, is it turn-based or is it... Okay, jumping. I'm just trying to learn the controls. I hate this camera, though. I hope I can zoom in. This camera's way too far away. Alright, the D-pad changes skill 1 and skill 2. That's kind of cool. Oh, this is just a tutorial for now. This is just teaching me the basics real quick. See, it says attack with multiple strikes using X. The X on the keyboard doesn't work. And the X on the controller makes you jump. So let's see, what button is really X? X is square. So already it's confusing. Because probably this is probably Xbox controls. Okay, you have skills too. L1 is skills. R1 is lock on. X is the square. Yeah, it's every controller is Xbox. I hate that. I should just buy an Xbox controller just for PC. All right, R1's to lock on. Okay, that helps out a lot. It doesn't explain that. Wait, guard against attack 3 times using RT. What the hell is RT? RT is R2. I'm just holding, it's teaching me to block. Time for RT with an attack to use. Wait, time, okay, I have to time it. There we go, that was easy enough. Use items with Y. Y is L1. I do like this though, you use your items while it's like. I mean, if the control's this far away the entire time, I'm already not gonna play this again. These are way too far away. I mean, the graphics look terrible because it's so far away. I want to see like the detail of what I'm fighting. I have been using the items. Well, you can't compare Sword Art Online to this game. Sword Art Online is like a major, an actual like freaking franchise, an actual series. This is just kind of like a $12 Steam game. I mean, can you skip this? I can't skip this tutorial. It looks like. Like, this is driving me crazy. How do you skip this? Because I can't even get past this. Use items with Y. Have I not been doing that for the last 5 minutes? Game's asking you to press Y, not using skills. Use items with Y. What the hell is Y? Like, that's the problem, is I don't have Xbox controller. I pressed every button. Using skills, not items. But where's the items at? Thank you. See, this is so confusing because it doesn't match up the controller. What up, Dron? We're doing Shinobi Striker tomorrow. If you want to jump on. Use skills 3 times. Okay, this I can do. 1, 2. Like, I want to skip this. Okay, good. Oh, I should have read that. Head to the warp point. And so far, the environment looks average. I was hoping for better graphics than this. Like, the mountains look pretty good, but the trees, does the sky move at least like Dragon Ball Online? Okay, the sky is moving. That's a plus. The trees look like crap. The trees look like Dragon Ball Online pretty much. Yeah, they're moving in the wind, so that's a little better than Dragon Ball Online. But yeah, these controls, like, I can't find the menu. Head to the warp point. Yeah, because I know where that is, apparently. Okay, it's probably right here. Follow the blue. There is no blue. What about this blue right here? Okay. Yeah, I'm going to have to memorize. I'm just going to buy an Xbox controller. Yeah, that's wrong. I'm saying that, too. The controller is way... If the point of view is like this the whole time... I'm not going to play this that long. Dragon Ball DBOUR, you can make the camera look like this now. If anyone, I don't know if anybody's tried. Okay, now we have teammates. See, I don't want to like learn all this. I just want to play the game and learn as I go. Now here's my team, but the see, I want the camera this close. But like when you move up, the joystick down, I want the, there we go. That would be perfect. The graphics look good now. But then if you actually like, that's annoying. Hopefully I can change it. I don't think I can. I think we're stuck like this. That's already like a deal breaker. Now this is co-op online though. So like right now it could be like other players if I had friends. And that was the only selling feature for me. Is you have a little bit of open world and you have dungeons. The camera position too far, and you can also make it extremely close. I hope I could change it soon. I don't know where the options menu is. Like, escape does nothing. Oh, tab. Customize. Equipment. Costumes. Okay, so you can change, like, her hair color and stuff eventually. I've read, like, one or two reviews on Steam. They said, like, the customization of the characters is excellent, but the gameplay is kind of choppy. Very mixed reviews. Okay, here we go. Here's the graphics. Let's see what we can do. I have all the graphics turned up. Distance is 4. I wonder if, does that, maybe if I put it on 1, maybe that's what it means. Anti-aliasing's maxed out. Shadow's maxed out. Let's see what else we got. Sound, display. Display distance, I think, is what it is. Graphics is the distance of the mountains and shit. Display. Yeah, there we go. Okay. I put distance on 5 because I thought that was, like, the distance of, like, the surroundings around you for graphics. I'm going to max it out at 1 and see how bad it looks, and then we'll go from there. Yeah, there we go. That's much better. 1 might be a little too close. Well, I know you told me. I was just trying to... It's hard to find out. I don't know what the buttons are. Like, why is tab? Tab is the settings menu instead of escape. So, we're going to go to... We're put at 2. Auto save on. Speed normal. All this is fine. Here's the button configuration. You might be able to button map. I don't feel like doing all this, though. Alright. There we go. That's better. Alright, the B button is what? Like, I need an Xbox... I have an Xbox controller to the original Xbox. I might just put that in front of me. I should do that. It's, like, right... I can reach it, too. Alright, B button is what? X? B button is circle. As a matter of fact, I'm actually going to do that, because I know it's right here. You guys are gonna laugh. I'm sure you guys haven't seen this in forever. This is an original Xbox controller. The one that's the size of a system. This is the original big ass Xbox controller. Some of you are too young to even know what that is. Oh, you got the same one? Because I only had an original Xbox, but it was such a piece of shit. I switched to PS4 for, like, I had both systems, but Xbox was such a piece of shit. I'm setting the controller right there. So this is YBAX. Okay. Yeah, the original, like, I had Xbox and PlayStation 2. But I never... Xbox constantly... Like, that was back in the original Xbox days where you had the dirty disc error. I had that all the time. It was so hard to play. So I never gave Xbox another chance. Xbox was famous for that back in the day. Like, you couldn't play half the games you had because it was always a dirty disk error. So I never gave Xbox another chance because the one I had was such a piece of crap. It, like, rarely ever worked. I only used it for emulators at the time. Hope this is just tutorial so far, because these are super lame enemies. Now, can I switch characters at will? I like the setup here, me and my four teammates, but I don't think there's any way to, like, switch. That's kind of cool. The middle PlayStation, like the grid, controls like the camera. Not that I'll ever use this. That's just kind of cool. It like detects it. I have Dragon Ball Z Sagas on PlayStation 2. I have it on PC. Let's see, figure game settings. Yes, I did that. I don't think mine will plug into that. I don't think I have. What kind of set? Like, you can't plug this into your laptop, can you? Okay, there's the adapter. Well, yeah, if you get the adapter, I have Nintendo 64 controllers that are USB. So yeah, you can get anything like that. And you can get adapters too. But yeah, I have Nintendo 64 controllers that are USB. Because I have, like, the emulators for Nintendo 64. And, like, every game ever. I got Nintendo USB. PlayStation 2 USB. I like every controller USB. Except Xbox, because I hate Xbox. Alright, so far, I'm lost on what to do. This is, like, I'm kind of confused. Is this the game? Is there quests? Like, is there quests? Where are the dungeons? What the hell am I doing? Can I jump to my death? No. Yeah, that's what I would do. I'm sure GameStop has Xbox 360 controllers for, like, a couple of dollars. The green chick must be on the other team. At least the AI is actually killing stuff. Like, they're actually cool. But so far, I'm merely thought this was going to be, like, kind of like an MMO. This is kind of feels like a console MMO. Yeah, I'm really not impressed. Found an item. Nah, it's kind of like, look, it seems like a very, very, like, just kind of like a cheesy, I'm just like exploring, picking things up. I like the character's graphics, but so far I'm confused on what to even do. Right now, I'm just collecting items. But yeah, I will admit, when Dragon Ball Online first died, I'm not gonna lie, I used to play Dragon Ball Sagas, because that was the only semi, you know, it's kind of open world where you have to run around. I played Dragon Ball Sagas with the Dragon Ball Online music playing in the background, because I was that obsessed with Dragon Ball Online back in the day. I used to just kind of, like, pretend. I was having such withdrawal October 31st, 2013. The death of retail Dragon Ball Online. I'm just going to pick up all the items, and then I'm going to try to actually figure out what to do. Yeah, Senran Kagura is way better. If I find people to play with, maybe this will be fun. But right now, it's... I thought there was, like, you actually get to make your own character. Because they said the customization is incredible in this game. But that just must be the characters you already have. I was hoping I could make a girl. Okay, so we need to figure out what to do now. Because I'm, like, at the point of... Okay, here's the map. Okay, cool. You can run and use the map. I'm just going to try to somehow make it to that exclamation mark. Maybe I'm supposed to kill all the enemies, too. If this is all the game, though, this is, like, incredibly boring. Really fast. Okay, I did something where the controls just went super... Like, how do I change the controls? The camera, I mean. I did something where the control that I somehow made the camera change without knowing what the hell did I just press. Okay, that's how you do it. You bring up the menu and you just hit square. Or X, according to Xbox. One, two, three, four. There. Ha! There. Ha! There. Is there anyone who made map video towards the end? I don't know if it's okay. So, I'm definitely going to try that. You should have looked at gameplay. It was $12. I think we got our $12 worth. In the opening credits, I guess. That was fun to watch. See, I'm trying to remember the map. Which one's the map button again? I think I pressed every button. How did I bring up the map? Oh, there we go. What up, Tragedy?
Hey, does anyone see the exit?
I've came into more of a unique stream today. Yeah, the story, I don't like the story. I think the story already killed it for me. Because they're all talking like... They're talking like they're playing the video game. This isn't like a real world. I should have read more about this game. When you're searching on Steam for like anime MMO, this is one of like the few ones that come up. That say co-op. I'm looking for co-op. There's plenty of offline ones. And there's plenty of ones like Closers. Soul Worker. Games like that are cool. Co-op. But they're just side-scrolling RPGs. This is I want, like, at least you can actually move around a little bit. If this was... I think only the dungeons are co-op, though. Change characters, that would be better. If you can change characters, so you can't change characters. Spoilers and story, negative rating already. Well, I could see it mixed reviews. Like I said, I only looked at one or two reviews. I think they were not on Steam. They were like Google reviews. Tragedy, thanks for my favorite kind of sub. Thanks for the support. I'm sure I already upgraded your status in Discord. So I remember you used to be in Discord at one point. Let's see. I don't think I can switch characters, can I? Yeah, Discord's like, eh. Discord's just mainly like a toxic environment. I only check my own server. I guess it changes your main one. So you can change your teammates and party option. Look at you helping me out. I don't know. Nep, I like the purple hair, but the busty blonde's kind of my thing. So I guess we'll change her. There we go. I like the braid too. I'm digging her. I guess, I mean, this isn't anything, for $12, I think it's worth the price, but I mean, Shinobi Striker would be more fun right about now.
I found treasure.
I am gonna go fight the boss right now. I gotta find that teleportation point again. I think it's right here. I just saw some items flashing I wanna pick up.
This is the legendary
Orna. Alright, let's go fight this boss. The boss, like the enemies. Look at the enemies. The enemies are cute. That's not, I don't want that in a game. That's adorable looking. Like, why am I about to kill it? What is it doing to anybody else? It's adorable and it's living its life. And these girls are like total bitches coming up and just killing it for no reason. Like, this thing was just like living by itself, not hurting anybody. It's on its own island, away from people, and we're just slaying it. Like, I don't really have any other skills except this.
We did it!
Oh, yay! That means we cleared the tutorial!
That was as easy as tea time cake. Now then, we are almost at the hub for adventure.
See, we're still in the tutorial, so I'm gonna at least give this a chance. I paid the $12. I set up the stream. I'm at least gonna give this a chance to actually get to the main game and at least like give it a fair chance, but I don't think this is one I'll come back to. The way I see it, $12 is like Chinese food. Basically, I like bought Chinese food and I dropped it in the parking lot. It's all over the ground. It's wasted. That's how I'm looking at it. Even though I spent $17 on Chinese food. So it's like not even Chinese food. Let's see. Check everyone's attack pattern. Yeah, I gotta do that. What up, Damester? With all these weapons fighting and giant. Reminds me of Fiesta Online. I've heard of Fiesta Online. You're gonna download it. Well, it's not free unless you de-ab it. If you de-ab it though, you can't play the online part, like with other people.
It is time for some well-deserved tea.
I mean, I think the game's $12 right now, if I remember correctly.
Here we are at Wishuel.
Yeah, I've spent money on worse.
Wow, look at all
like
the
$12
this
is like
has. This really is a hub for adventure.
A large pizza. Like, I was carrying a large pizza and I dropped it on the ground and wasted it. Like, it could have been worse.
Let us not forget to visit our checkpoint, the cathedral. Oh, I do wish to see Bouquet as soon as possible.
Well, I'm sure there's an event at the cathedral. We can check that out first, then take our time looking around the city.
Probably quit fast. Yeah, probably.
Is it all right if I pick? Let me think.
I mean, it has the possibility for fun if I get to the co-op part. It's 2017. I don't think it's dead. Actually, I could check that really quick. Oh, I didn't know my temperatures were so high. I didn't think this game was that graphically intense. I just opened up my... I'm in the 150s. My laptop's like, man, you're cooking me for this game? I have to turn on the cooler boost. Let me check Steam really quick, because I think if you go to the hub, it tells you how many players are online. I'm just curious to see how many people are playing this. Let's check that really quick. Well, now it looks like a weird game in the background here. All right, Steam. The controls look and stuff really cool than a PS2 game. Yeah, I would say PS2, PS3. Okay, I'm gonna click this game. The Hub. Community Hub. Sometimes it tells you. None of your friends have played this game. Well, I only have like one friend on Steam. 115 in group chat. View stats. See, usually it tells you. It doesn't really... I think it's 115 people playing. I think that's what it means. That's not very many. Yeah, it says 115 in group chat. Because if you click games like Twin Sagas, I think will say Community Hub. And Twin Sagas says... Usually it tells you 26 in group chat. Twin Sagas nobody plays? Is that... What does that mean, group chat? Soul Worker. Like, the Community Hub usually tells you how many people are online. Yeah, like this one tells... Okay, group chat does not have anything to do with it. Because Soul Worker, there's 1,400 people in the game. And there's only... there's 407 in group chat. So I don't know. Some games, I guess, don't tell you how many people are in game. This game does not. It just tells you group chat. I can't check... how many people are in game. It doesn't tell you. The reviews. Let me get the reviews really quick. There are a lot of positive reviews. A cute, fun JRPG, blah blah blah. Okay, we're done looking at that. Back to the game. Let me close Steam. No, don't close Steam, because it's going to cancel the game. End the game. No. I forgot you need... I hit no! Sorry, I gotta go back into the game. That was stupid. I forgot you need Steam open to play these games. So I guess we'll go back into it. I swear it just said, do you want to close? I said no. And it shut the game off. Hopefully we didn't lose all that information. I don't want to go through all that again. If it does an autosave, I can at least blow through it really quick and just go straight to the boss. I was dicking around way too much. It did say autosave on, so it should have autosaved. The loading screen, this loading screen takes forever too, by the way. So sorry. Your computer's heating up. Laptop. I have the money for a computer. I'm just too lazy to order it. I'm too lazy to order it because I'd rather just... There's a Micro Center. I don't know. There's like a couple around the States. There's a place called Micro Center, which you has all the computer parts. It's like a half an hour away. I'd rather just like wait till quarantine's over and just go pick up everything the same day and build it instead of ordering everything off Amazon. If you order stuff on Amazon, you can't really like inspect like the cases and stuff I want to go look at. So once quarantine's over, I'll go build a PC. I like being at the store and holding everything in my hand first and be like, okay, this is the graphics card I want. You know, see what kind of deals they have. And yeah, you can't play online with pirated games. I almost did consider deabbing the game, but I'm like, well, no, the main part of this is I want to try the online. It's just online dungeons. It's Unreal 4. There we go. Like every game nowadays. I mean, the music's worth the money, I guess. Why does it turn off all the DLC? Turn on all that shit. Alright, this DLC I don't have. I just bought the $12 version. I guess I get some DLC. Okay, we got some DLC now. Yeah, see my save's right here. 30 minutes. We're good. Why is that in slot 11? I don't know. It's only slots 11 through 15. I already tried to scroll up to slot 1. There is no slot 1. It starts at 11. Yushidoki Doki Lurker. What the hell is that? Yushidoki Doki Lurker Club? What the hell is that? Wow, this is a horrible town. You're right. There's no open world. It's four. It's got like Elseworld style graphics right now, and we're just like picking where we want to go. Oh god, Pierre, two world map. I don't know what to even do. Like, this is not really, there's guys in the game, there you go. Someone said there's no guys in the game. You got two guys right there. And you got that from Teen Titans. What's her name? The girl from Teen Titans. I used to watch it as a kid. God, what's her name? Violet or no? Someone's gonna say it because they know. That's the Teen Titans girl. I can't think of her name. I haven't watched that in so long. I guess, can I change out the girls?
A new version of the city.
I can appreciate mine.
Yes, it is fun to
see.
Raven, thank you.
Are you addicted to all? Denial.
Goodness.
The story's probably good, but the story already killed me with the whole, like, this is like Sword Art, but it's not Sword Art. We have a guild, not that a guild. What the hell would a guild matter? Unless this is the co-op part. Let's see.
Lots of weather in a game. La, 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 la,
la, la. I want to find something co-opable.
Welcome to the guild.
There's a guy who is complaining. There you go. I don't know why you would want that, but there you go. I'm good with all female characters. I got no issue with that. I got female characters here. I got a female character on Snapchat right now. I'm doing all right. I'm addicted. What's my Snapchat? That's Snapchat's for girls, man. I just have girls on Snapchat. Let's see, accept quests. There's no accept quests, report quests. So you can't join a guild, so this is like a... Yeah, this is already, like, not very good.
Be careful out there.
The Ninja World. Unlimited Ninja Graphics. No, Unlimited Ninja. Shit, dude. Don't even say that. This is way better. If I had to play this or Unlimited Ninja, I'd still play this. And it's not Unlimited Ninja. They were bought out by Ninja World. which I'll be quitting that very soon. I just need to get more gold. I'm close to buying two new ninjas. I just want to see how strong I can get and what I can beat before I quit for good. It's not going off every second. Okay, let's just go to the main world. I've kind of lost motivation to play this. I like the graphics and the look, but I don't think there's... I need to find some kind of... I need to find some kind of, like... It's like we're in, like, a new world. I'm trying to make contact with real people. That looks just like that tree in Fairy Tail. The tree that put him in the seven-year thing. I'm trying to pretend this is good. I guess we'll go here. This is a dungeon now. Let us go. So this is what this game is all about. It's like the same freaking world, man. Change skill set. Your character isn't wearing any skills. Oh, okay. If they ever do a Naruto game like what they did with DBZ, Kakarot would look. Oh, I wish. Honestly, if you've never played Shinobi Striker, that is the best Naruto game ever made. It's like a poor ripoff of Xenoverse with the Kratos character. It's not done very well, but it's done well enough. The controls are perfect. The game is really good. And it's on sale for like $9 in the PlayStation Store. I mean, it's the best Naruto game I ever played. Yeah, Ninja Storm 4 looks better, slightly. But what are you doing in Ninja Storm 4? You're just replaying through the story that you already know. Shinobi Striker is its own personal adventure. It's the best Naruto game. Imagine swimming a DBOG game for Bleach. We talked about Bleach, Naruto. That'd be the best Dragon Ball Online clone ever. Because Naruto, you got humans, Namekians, and Majins, right? You got the three races. You can do Uzumaki, Uchiha, and Senju. 3-3. So, I mean, like, Naruto would be the perfect Dragon Ball Online clone. Anybody can do that. That would be so freaking awesome. Oh my god, these dungeons are so shitty. This is a dungeon? Why can't they just take these characters and the graphics, take these characters out of the game and put them in a real MMO? This game would be freaking awesome. Because I like the characters. I mean, the graphics are good enough on the characters. Like, just take them out of this game and put them in a real MMO. Because this is not a real MMO. I know it's not really an MMO, but it's supposed to be some kind of co-op I'm trying to find. I have to go to a skill set. My skills are there. I have to go to the items, I think. No. Customized equipment. No, she has everything on. She's got the rapier. I don't have anything to replace it. Yeah, you could do Hyuga. I mean, you could do, like, there's so many more too, but I'm just saying those would be like the three main races if you're replacing Dragon Ball Online. For Bleach, you'd have to do like Soul Reaper, Quincy, Arunkons, or whatever they're called. There's a couple different ones you can use. You have to have the Soul Reapers, because that's for, like, 90% of the people want to be Ichigo. Well, that's not really a race, like, the... Monsters, girls, classes, weapons, and skills will change eventually. Like, I'm down with the graphics for the characters, but I mean, I'm just like bored. I've never been bored in a girls game before like this. This is kind of like,
this is the legendary.
It feels like it's like some Disney type game. Like, the characters are adorable. I don't like look at this adorable like cat. It was minding its own business and we're just like killing it for no reason. 4-on-1 beatdown. Like, it's not even, it's like that should be my pet. I'm not even gonna pick up the stuff on the ground anymore. Like, look, I have to clear all this, right? This is not even like really fun. These are like really bad dungeons. I just want to like skip them and go to the boss. DBO, you kill squirrels that look adorable. Yeah, the opening squirrels are adorable.
A rare item, isn't it?
But some are like, oh, okay, they're actually aggressive. So these assholes need to die. Because they came at us. We are just like four innocent girls. And these guys came to jump us. Yeah, this character sucks. She has no items. Like, she has no skills. Her skills are just power-ups, it looks like. Like, the other girl threw fire. This girl just, like, does nothing. Let me try it again. Maybe I just had to be closer to the enemy. I guess that's a move. I don't know what that is. Around cars and hollows, yes. Where am I at? Oh, you were listening yesterday. You know where I'm at. They were fighting their,
what is this?
Zombatos. Back to the town. I just want to get to the freaking... How do you get to co-op? That's the only thing I wanted to test. System, diary, quests, customize... Probably switch party members. She looks like the biggest badass. I'm gonna be her. Oh crap, I just took her out of the party. Oh, you could take them out of the party too. I forgot how to change characters. Party? I don't think I can switch right now. Okay, I just did. Okay, now I'm this chick who has like this. She seems like the most badass one.
I found something. Here. Ha, there.
Here.
There.
Here.
There. 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 There.
There. Well, I guess she's like the best so far, but this is still like definitely not what I was expecting. Let's see what her moves are. She's got some big... Okay, she's got like a one-hitter. My skill just one-shotted. Well, she's got too many spins, but... We're fighting animals because it's still the crappy tutorial. It's good AoE, though, for the spins. I don't know how to dodge. At least, like, my freaking AI teammates do shit. Well, they probably have to spin because it's, like, they're kind of weak. So they have to get momentum for their weapons, I guess. I don't know. I just want to get to the actual game and at least try it. This is still the tutorial, I think. Definitely not what I was expecting or hoping for. Not really even close. Yeah, the AI is actually intelligent. They actually fight and buff. So you have a good AI system, but I don't want to play with the AI. I was hoping there was some kind of a... party with other players. You're supposed to. It says co-op dungeons and co-op PvP. Yeah, this actually looks like a boss. It's not something like... cute looking, I guess. Well, that was a cool move, the X one. I'm the one with the least amount of health. Yeah, this thing's gonna kill us all. I don't think I have any items to use. Oh, the healer. There she is. She's the healer. She just like, so I'm gonna heal you. And she healed me. Naruto Rise of the Ninja. I think, was Rise of the Ninja the... There was one Naruto game, the only Naruto game I haven't played. There was one that was Xbox only. I think that was it. Was it not? I think that was like the best looking Naruto game. I never got to... I should just get the emulator. I never got to play it, because there was one that was... open world. So yeah, Xbox 360. I don't know if they have they should have a 360 emulator. Because I can play PS3 games. Emulator. Kind of. Yeah, I should look into that. I don't record the game, but... if you're talking about streaming OBS. Every game can't be a winner, though. But this game was actually recommended. So this is one of the games people suggest that I play, so... I didn't go out of my way looking for this. But I'm certainly let down. I'm glad it was, like, 80% off. Like, there's no, like, I'm trying to, there's no, like, dodge or roll button. I have a, oh, there's, okay. L2 does this, so this might be useful. Kind of hit and run here. I guess we killed it, I don't know. It's kind of just a button smasher. At least it's not, like, I mean, I would have shut it off instantly. If this was a turn-based. Well, yeah, for emulators, you need way more than what the, like, you guys know what I'm talking about. Like, PlayStation 2, the actual CPU and GPU of a PlayStation 2 is, like, shit. But to actually emulate it, you need, like, a pretty good system. Like, it's... to emulate something, you need a lot more than what the system actually is. Most of you know that, obviously. Like, PlayStation 3 is like a single core, like, was it like 3 gigahertz or something? Like, it's nothing. But to emulate PlayStation 3, you need a pretty good setup. I mean, I have an i7 and a 1060, which is kind of older, and I could just barely emulate PS3. You get bonus damage from behind. I'm not sure anything about this game. I was hoping it was like a co-op dungeon game. Like, yeah, Switch. Okay, Switch I haven't tried. My old computer could barely do GameCube. But yeah, my new laptop can. Like, I could do GameCube and Wii, no problem. PS3 is like borderline. I can't stream and do PS3. It kept crashing. because streaming takes a lot of the CPU. But if I don't stream, then PS3 is fine. That's why I'm building a beast-ass computer. Okay, I'm lost. I'm trying to figure out what to do. If there's kind of like a bonus or something, I don't think there is. I think it's just go back to the town. Yeah, that's all I can do. Guess I'll try a little bit longer, because I already invested the $12. I might as well try to get my $12 worth here. But yeah, this is definitely... this could be like PSP. But yeah, I want to try that now. Rise of the Ninja. I never got to play, because that was Xbox exclusive. But I have every other Naruto game. I own every Naruto game. Let's see. Maybe eventually show you if you get to online dungeons. Yeah, online dungeons are the only thing that... like, I want to actually find other players. This is my only goal in this game right now. I just don't really understand what to do or how to look. Like, there's a chat system. I mean, there's a chat system to talk to other players. I'm not talking to myself. Like, this is the chat system, like, in Xenoverse and Naruto, where you only have words you can pick, so you can't say a bunch of racist stuff. The chat's all, like, preempted. Like Dragon Ball Online, people just scream toxicity. I don't know what to do right now. Let's find the... where's the green hair girl for Sin? There's Raven. Let's go talk to Raven. Look how the camera zooms in on her face like she's like surprised. Raven, what do you... okay, Raven's a merchant. Now Raven's a pink hair girl. I don't know what just happened. I just want to get to the bulletin board, the guild. Let's try the bulletin board. Maybe there's like quests or something. Ah! Search rooms. Let's see if we can actually find somebody. Two rooms open right now. I don't know what this is for, but I'm gonna try to join this room. One room is locked. There's two rooms open. I mean, I'm so early in the game. There's probably nothing for me to do because I'm so weak. Communications have disconnected. I assume this is gonna be a challenge. But yeah, there has to be like a way to go to the dungeons and search for rooms. Yeah, the game and it's a sequel called Naruto Broken Bond. Is that Xbox only? Now I want to play Rise of the Ninja. Xbox 360 emulator. Has to be out there. Has to be, obviously. So I want to try both those Naruto games. Okay, I am already kind of... I guess we'll go back to this... I don't like the... I guess we'll go back out. Like, I don't see what I opened up. A city which serves for a hub for adventurers. Let's see if this is... this is the city I was just in, though, right? Yeah. So there's nowhere else to go. World map. There's world map. Let's go to the cathedral. I gave up on this story. I'm skipping it all.
Look, they have statues of the goddesses. Well, wait. Oh, really?
Yeah, where's the green hair girl?
May Blonde, my dear. If it's a muse you're after, please feast your eyes upon Greenheart.
Hey. Now, all that aside. It looks...
yeah, they have a couple of pervy jokes mixed in the story just to keep your attention. You need to do quests so you can't advance in dungeons. Yeah, I figured.
Alright, your nose is... I'm sorry.
That's what a lot of games are I played where it's like you can't really You have to make it to level 15 before you start party searching and stuff.
I would now like to finish what I start. Yes, your mission.
Correct.
Wait. This is what I'd like
to do. I assume that's all this is.
The goddess after defeat, they should have. There is only the forest, the treasures, but a power.
Yeah, I'm sure nobody cares about the story. I'm skipping it. I kind of gave up on it.
Offering the forest sacred.
Okay.
It's probably a really good story,
we
though.
That was a quick response.
I kind of gave up
any
on it.
For that? Because if there is a mountain, it must be climbed. Also, if I may add,
your heart is telling you to go?
Absolutely. And once we gather all,
yeah, they said something about dungeons.
In the cathedral. When the sacred treasures are gathered, what sort of belt?
This is reach. I won't let her.
Right. Of course. I look forward to our next meet.
Right, yes, that's only two aside, things left to do. We're looking for the green hair girl. And then we're gonna look for some online dungeons about praying. We're just praying in this game? Oh man.
Welcome to the cathedral.
Prayer. I'm not spending money. Leave it to chance. A more powerful effect will randomly activate. Okay, this game's like, there's the green hair girl. We lost her. That's my current team. The green hair girl. Oh god, you could zoom in too. There you go, Sin. There's your girl. There is a free one. Good, good eyes. You will make a donation. Is this all right? Money held. Yes.
I shall offer your prayer.
So we did make a prayer. Whatever, you only get one prayer, I guess. I guess, save. Oh, there is different slots. I just don't know how to change pages. Oh, L1 is how you change pages. I couldn't figure it out before. I was going up and down. Yeah, I don't know why it starts on 11. I don't care. Oh, who was saying about... I thought it was you that was saying the green girl. Who was talking about the green girl? Oh wait, we have a new mountain. This is a dungeon.
Alright,
guys, hope it's not full of cute animals again.
It's finally time to give
okay,
it
we have okay, we actually have an interesting
sort of
we have a different setting finally.
We don't run into any strong ones.
It actually looks like a real dungeon.
We're fine. Don't even worry about
and we
it.
Have real enemies.
And just how can you be so sure?
This is still early in the game.
See, this would be fine. The graphics, the even the I'm gonna ass kicked. I can't freaking move. You're just like whooping my ass right now. Like the even the like there's no like good block or dodge buttons though.
As expected of our resident gamer junkie, so reliable.
According to Bouquet, there should be a sacred treasure sealed in this mountain. Let us gather our strength and move onward.
Graphics are not too bad. Like, the actual enemies look pretty good graphics-wise, but still. Like, this dungeon, this is kind of just like a... This is like Ellsword, pretty much. This is a slightly more open Ellsword. Like, if Ellsword wasn't side-scrolling, this would be, like, just basically Ellsword. A little bit better looking Ellsword. Fighting kind of sucks too, like, it's kind of slow. Like, the move when you're fighting, you can't really dodge anything. Once again, if I had people to play with, this might be somewhat entertaining, but this just feels like a free to play, just some free to play game. That I paid $12 for. Yeah, L2 is a very, like, it's just, like, it's too slow. Like, when you're fighting, like, right now, like, it's so hard to get away. If you land any kind of contact. At least the AI is very capable. Like, the AI is very capable. The dungeons are really nothing to be desired here. Nothing really. Same looking enemies over and over. I think the other girls are stuck on the mountain. Okay, there they are. They're like stuck back there. They couldn't jump over the freaking. Okay, there they are. Is this game a real anime? I think it is, actually. It's called Neptunia or something. If you Google Neptunia, there is a... like a bunch of games related to like whatever Neptunia is. Let's go. Rush them. What up, psychedelic? If I was on some psychedelic mushrooms, I'd probably be having a lot more fun with this game. There's no anime, it's just a game series, okay. Yeah, because if you look at my Discord in the Pictures channel, I posted a bunch of games related to this that they're all on sale on Steam, like 80% off. What are they doing back there? They keep like doing all these crazy buffs and shit. Super Neptunia. It seems like Neptunia has a bunch of games. Amnesia, The Dark Descent. It's free. It's 2D. Oh, Super Neptunia is 2D. You change strategy and start a different playstyle to your teammates. So far, their teammates are doing pretty good. I mean, I would like to make them... I don't think I'll get far enough to, The graphics, I like the graphics. Obviously, the graphics look better to me than processing through streaming, though. Except Twitch. Twitch usually looks pretty good. But yeah, the graphics look better to me. Because I'm not processing them to the stream, but... It just looks like a better Elsword. This is a slightly open world, better version of Elsword, to sum it up. Yeah, going backwards, I just noticed that. Let's try to bring up the map screen.
Leave this to me.
Oh crap, I just shouted out. I'm still learning the controls here. See, these are tactics. Yeah, this is my team strategy. Let's see. Your life is beautiful. We'll only use defense recovery without attacking. Each character to fight according to their specialists. There we go. That's kind of cool. I actually like that in a game.
There.
That's a pretty cool way to set. I kind of like that. The tactics. We'll attack the enemy without regard for HP. I'm going to do emphasis on personality so they all play according to what they're good at. Would make the most sense to me. You know if they remove the level 30 up on DBOG? No, it's there. He hasn't changed shit in years. It's still there. Check every page. It's there.
I found something.
Nothing's been changed in the cash shop or the dogi. I call it the dogi machine because it all does is shit out crappy dogis. But the wagyu machine. It's all still in there. It's towards one of the last pages. I think it's one of the last two pages. I haven't used one in so long, I don't remember. If you keep attacking, she like floats. That's just like Senran, Kagura. Read square thing like a map of real bosses. Yeah, when you run through the dungeon, you can definitely see the loss in frame rate. I need a special key to open that chest. That's a very, very simple game so far. I'm a little... I mean, I guess when the full retail price is only $30, I guess you can't expect much. The full retail price is the half the price of a real game. So I guess if you take that into account, it's like half of a real game, I guess. Makes sense. And then when it's 80% off, it's even better. I guess for the price, it's good. I think it's just kind of... I don't have a special key, I guess? Oh well. Like, I care. Check the map. Where are we at? I have to go this way. This way. Full price would be a ripoff. Yes, it would be. Exactly. It's half the price of a game, so we only get half of an MMO. I mean, shit, even Ellsword's free, though. I'll say, Ellsword's free, and they have, like, at least an open, like a town with other players in it. So I guess there's really no excuse for that. So this game probably does have a cash, shop. Like, you could buy different outfits and shit. Leveled up apparently. Now when you level up, do I get like skills and shit? I don't know. Skill set? I guess I get like required SP. I have 4 SP, I guess. I don't know what does what. Strikes upward, summons a giant spear and pierces enemies. Damage increases according to strength. That's the one I have. This one's mows down enemies in front, damage increases strength. I guess? I don't know. How do you even use... I don't know. I'm not too worried about it. Until I start dying, I'm not too worried about anything. Are you talking about Ellsword? Ellsword's 2.5D, according to the description. It's not 2D, it's not 3D. It's 2.5D. Yeah! Ellsword was fine. That's a cool game. It's one of those games where you just play it 10 years too late. And it's kind of just like, it's hard to find people to play with. Because the people you find to play with, they have like 10 max level characters. So you really have nobody to like level up with and stuff. I picked the one I already had because it's the best sounding one. I guess I'll try this because it's requires more SP. I'll put dragons. It's like the ones I already have though, kind of. I don't know how to upgrade them. Although they're all the same because... how do I go back to default? Dragon Spear, Dive Grave. See, now there's 2 Dragon Spears down here. Now there's... I don't know. I don't understand how this works. This is stupid. It's like I have more skills. I have more slots than skills. I don't care. I'll figure that out if I ever play again. Which might be rare. I bought this a week ago. I think is there like a refund policy on Steam? I've never used it, but I've seen it. I wonder how the refund policy works. This game looks good. It's kind of just 14-day refund. I'm considering it. I usually only play the free-to-play games. I mean, I wish they could just take these character models out and just put them into a better game. Graphics are fine, it's just... I don't even care about the money, I just want, like... put that 14 towards a better game. I don't think I'll come back to this. I was hoping for, like, this just feels... This is cool, I just need people to play with. After 14 days though, it's 100% you can't reimburse. Well, I think I bought this a week ago, I think. It's been no longer than a week. As much as I hate to get rid of it, but it's like, I don't think I'll come back to it. I mean, if you have no, like... Well, you have to have internet to download this. I was gonna say, if you have, like, no internet, this would be a cool game to play offline. But this feels like you could play this on, like, PSP. I mean, it's, like, trying to be open world, but it's, like... It's kind of like Ellsworth Dungeons. This is, like, a... I guess, like, a 3D Ellsworth, I guess you can call it. Where you can actually move around. I like it, it's just... You kind of just give up trying and you just keep smashing buttons, just hoping for the best. The AI is a beast though, I mean they're helping me. I just need some, it'd be nice to run dungeons with other players. I don't think I'll... Problem, obviously too low of a level to do it. Keep an eye on the temperatures. About 150, 156 on the GPU. Probably turn on my cooler boost. We can just play the healer and let them do the attacking. We should try that just for the hell of it. Party. The healer is who? Healer is that chick with the hat. I think it's Blank. Yeah. Okay, I'm the healer now. I'm the healer and our tactics are... Let's see. We'll attack the enemy without regard to HP. There we go. I have them on full attack. What's my heals? X and Y. So X and Y is square and triangle. Oh shit, go. Fight, bitches. Come on, I'm healing. I got your back. I'm the healer. Yeah, this works. I gotta see if there's a better one that says prioritize attack. Don't use skills, SP, go all out. Skills will be prioritized without remaining skills. Prioritize defense. Each character will fight. Will attack the enemy without the regard. There we go. That's the best one, I think. It's not spammable. See, my SP is 40 out of 83. So I will run out. And it doesn't recharge very quickly. Well, I'll leave it up to you. A balanced fighting style. Yeah, the balanced fighting style. Standard attacks will be prioritized. We'll focus on using standard attacks without using defense or skills. We'll fight defensively using skills. Skills will be prioritized on USP, prioritize defense. That's the best one because it says we'll attack the enemy without regard to the remaining health. So that's kind of what I want them to do. Yeah, I don't really need to use it much. This is an early dungeon, obviously. There's no chance of suicide. You should be able to like, oops, I killed myself. It won't let you kill yourself. Alright, let's keep going. I guess. I'll finish this dungeon, then I'll try to look for... I leveled up, I got full health. These girls are beasts. Look at her, dude. She's rushing ahead. She's fighting by herself. She's like rushing ahead. She's like, I'm not waiting for anybody. She's like, I'm a beast. What's X, Y, and B? Y and B are fire. X and A are healing now. X, these two are heals. Okay. This is a heal. Okay, X is my huge heal. And square. They both look like the exact same thing. Oh, because it is the exact same thing. I probably need to set her up. That's the best one so far. Yeah, the black hair one with the huge ass spear is like... gives two shit about teamwork if she rushes ahead. I mean, so far, I mean, it's not going to be very difficult this early, but... I do have an energy attack. Okay, cool. Okay, where do I go now? Looks like this... looks to be this way. Oh god, I haven't watched that in so freaking long. Akami got killed. There's so many animes. Oh my god, I don't want to think about how many I want to watch. Health is going down now. I have to try. I'm just gonna float in the air and hit. They can't even hit me up here. Apparently, I have floating ability. Just jump in the air. I don't think they can hit me. No, Neptune's getting smoked. I got healer. checked Steam and they finally put Shinobi Striker. Yeah, I've been saying Shinobi Striker. Oh, Steam. Okay, Steam. Yeah, but we can't play together. That sucks. Don't you got PlayStation 4? I could power level you on PlayStation 4. Boss time.
You won't escape.
That's why I healed them first. Okay, we're all healed. Yeah, it sucks that Shinobi Striker's not cross platform. It was rumored to be, but they didn't do it. Cross platform would help out a lot. Although the game's really popular now because of the money. I'm gonna die here. Oh, look at my girls, man. These are my girls. These maps are confusing. The newest Call of Duty is cross-platform, yes. It's cross-platform, but I turn it off. Because the PC people cheat their asses off. They're either cheating, or it's a lot easier to snipe with, like, the mouse. That's what I read. I turn that shit off. When I play cross-platform, it's like Sniper City. You turn cross-platform off, I do a lot better. It's cross-platform. You're playing Xbox, PlayStation 4, and PC. And the PC people obviously have an advantage.
Goodness, Neptune, please give that to me. I have something much better than that. My adorable little sisters, Neptune and...
I do a lot better when I turn it off.
There, that should.
I don't trust PC people in the first place. They always have some kind of cheat engine. If they get caught, they get banned, but
try to take this seriously.
I don't trust PC. Play Call of Duty in so freaking long. Sometimes I'm in the mood to play it though. Betas, NPCs. Okay, I'm sick of listening to this. Kind of like that kills the story for me.
Come along.
Okay.
Well,
Oh, we have an awakening gauge now. I guess there is no boss. What the hell is LS? Does Xbox only have two bumpers? Two triggers? I thought they had... PS4 has four. Left stick. I hate Xbox controllers. I just don't like them. Jeez. I'll call you after. My awakening gauge. Okay, so now what are we doing? Boss is usually this X, this green thing, right? How do you get there? These controls, there's nowhere to go. Like, I think I'm done with the dungeon. There's literally nowhere else I can go. Except this thing right here. I guess we're done. I don't see a boss. I don't see a boss on the map. There's three mobs I missed back there, but I don't care. Whatever. Yeah. Back to town.
We're returning. Oh? Someone just messaged me.
So what's your favorite class? I don't really have one. Like, I don't really...
If she is...
I don't think...
Nepgear! Allow me. Ram and Rammer, by the way. Nepgear and I actually share...
I love the art style. I love the graphics. But the gameplay is just very, very average.
Why didn't you tell... Wait.
It doesn't stand out.
What? That's great! As expected of... Now, wait, pass.
I don't think it would be something to...
No. Whatever we'd like.
Oh! It doesn't have to be words? Great idea!
It's like a 3D, So like, it's like a 3D Ellsworth. You guess now comes up the online part. Yeah, like I said, I at least want to give it a chance, the online part, but I don't think it's going to save the game. I mean, it's cool if you have like four real people playing. I mean, I hope there's no voice chat. That's creepy. You got four girls with four guys' voices, because you know girls don't play this. Oh, they might actually.
So wait for us. So it looks like Yumi and the others are on their way over here.
Woohoo! Thanks for the support, brother.
It's my lovely.
It's nice that you like her and all, but Nepgear's my.
It didn't show up on the chat. I had to hurry up and get to it. Hopefully, let's see, you did ask me, oh, you asked about the honey event. Yeah, the honey event, I can start in 2.0, but not 1.0, but anyways, back to this lovely game. I guess we'll go back to the world map, I guess. Do you know how to get to the online part or no? I don't think I'm to the online part yet. There's no rooms. What if I create a room? It just might not be. Wait, they stopped doing that event a long time ago. Well, I actually figured out the commands to start the event. I could start the event in 2.0, but I don't know if it works. But I figured out the command to start the honeybee event. I turned it on in 2.0, but I didn't test it. I'm not sure if that's all it takes. If that's all it takes, the GM could start it whatever they want. Because I started the honeybee event in 2.0. It flashes on the screen. It says the honeybee event is now active for, and you turn it on and you set how many hours. So I figured out the honeybee event. I'll go turn it on at 2.0 if anybody wants it. And let me know if it works, if anyone still plays that. I gave up reading anything about this. Guess I'll do the dungeon again? There's like nothing else to do. Oh wait, I actually have dialogue here. I don't know what this is. I just picked this one, I guess? Like, what is this? I don't know what's going on. Let me just get out. How do I get out of here? I unlocked an achievement somehow. It's like a button smashing game, and it's a button smashing... I don't know what is all this? I don't know. This is some kind of weird dialogue. Okay, I somehow got out of it. Okay, good. Now I just changed her into like some crazy looking armor. This person's name is Blood. And this is Android 18 over here. There's nothing to do. I don't know what to do. This world map is the training grounds. Bulletin board, I can't find anybody. The guild sucks. This stuff maybe is online. I don't have unlocked. And the world map is there's. I already did the world map. There's really nothing new. I did the plains. That's the town. I don't see anything new. Maybe I was supposed to fight somebody, I didn't fight. I guess we'll do this lame ass dungeon again.
Let's be careful.
Well, I'm not getting online dungeons because I'm level 8, I assume. Yeah, I probably will refund. If I want to play a game like this, nothing comes close to Senran Kagura. And I still haven't beat that game. Because that game is so freaking, like, the story's perfect in that game, too. You have, like, the good ninja school, and, like, the evil ninja school. And you have to play, like, through both. You have to play, like, 32 missions on the good side and the bad side. I almost am done with the bad side, the bad ninja school. And then I gotta go back and play on the good ninja school. If I want to play a game, like, that looks like this, I could play Senrad. Which is the best game ever. What's the level cap in this? I don't know. Like I said, the graphics are fine. It's just the gameplay is very just average. Even like Closers and Soul Worker have better, I would say, fighting. It's very basic. Oh crap, I forgot to have a healer. Playing healer is now actually relatively fun, I guess. At least I'm important to keeping everyone alive. Where's Vert? Vert's getting her ass kicked. Where's she at?
Are you okay?
I got a healer.
Are you okay?
All right. Oh, Vert's the blonde. She's always rushing forward. Right, this time I'm going to try to play again and not miss any mobs. It looks like there is a boss. There's one boss. I guess it wasn't there last time. I don't know why. Okay, I guess we'll try this one more time. Yeah, I'm just gonna float. I don't think they can get me in the air. I just float and spam skills, or first spam energy attacks. Damn, you girls are beasts. You gonna come over to me and I heal them?
I'll heal you now.
We're good to go. We have a strategy. I am so bad with maps.
Switching strategies.
Alright, go get him. Where's that? That black hair one usually rushes forward. Now she's not rushing forward. I feel like I can float, as long as I keep spamming skills. I gotta get down and heal. Well, healing's kind of broken, just like Shinobi Striker. This is a cool in the camera view. Oh, okay, where they are. Okay, you guys are a little hurt. Heal! You got little Uzi Vert in your party. Yes, Vert. Vert's the blonde. Keep going this way, I guess. Whatever, look at that. Okay, they're eventually hit. Well, it's a cheap way of winning, but I don't care. Like I said, I probably will not be coming back to this, so. Yep, later, Damester. I'll be on a little bit longer. I don't know how much longer. I don't think I'm gonna find anybody playing this to get a party with. I wanted to try the co-op. I don't think I'll be able to. I like this glitchy, the girl floats forever. That's probably like, not supposed to happen. Well, tomorrow's Shinobi Striker, so. I already got people set up for that. Jaron's gonna jump in. He's a high level. I still have to level 3 more masters. Maybe I have the key and I don't know about it. No, I don't. I guess we'll keep going forward. If it lets me. No, this way. Alright, this way. I think I skipped this last time. I don't remember these flying things. Maybe I skipped this area. Right, jump in the air and spam. I don't think they can touch me up here. No, they can't. Just have to come over here where I can actually make contact. Shinobi Striker sounds fun. I gotta get back into that. Try to do One Punch Man, but that game drives me crazy.
Yeah, yeah.
I just want to make an S-class hero so I never have to play again. I might play that after this, just to get rid of that game. Hell yeah, spam my heals, let's go. Hang in the air, yep, this is kind of cheating, but it's allowed, I guess.
I'll heal you now. There, I found something.
A pebble. You found a pebble. What's a pebble doing in a chest? Alright, these losers are all coming all the way over here. Let's go. I could heal in the air, too. Yeah, these I can't hit them because they're directly under me. Far enough away.
You won't escape. I'll heal you now.
Oh, he actually did get me out of the air. Alright, follow the map. I don't want to miss anything. This way. This way already looks like I already went. This way and down here. Oh yeah, I missed I didn't come down here last time. Oh yeah, I did. There's a lot of shit down here. Heal my girls.
Pull yourself together. All
right, let's go. There's no way they can get me up here. Sucks is you have auto attack, but she keeps, every time you use it, she dashes forward. You can't stop her. Yeah, you walk through them, no damage. Yeah, these guys are damaging, it looks like. I'll start the attacks from a distance and they rush in. Perfect strategy. Purple hair ones like the buffer. Alright, cool. Get this. Replicate the box. Some kind of Easter egg or something it said. Okay, what's next? I don't want to miss any areas up here. So straight up here and to the left. Straight up here and to the left. There's nowhere to go to the left. Oh, there you go. This way and to the left. This way. I already went this way. There's no way to get up there. Oh, jump down. I think I'm lost. Oh, these maps are shit. I'm gonna go back to the town. Where's my girls at? Just by myself. Oh, there's a bridge.
This isn't the time to be weak.
Let's heal. I should just change all. Oh, no, don't attack us yet. We're not ready. I guess we have to fight. I wasn't ready, but. Alright. I want to change my skill set. Ooh, we got some new skills. Heal status effect of user and surrounding enemies. Fires enemies upwards. Release a shot of ice. I want all healing. That's all I do. Which one's B? B is this button.
We're just getting started.
Alright, B is circle, okay. Now I have all heals, because I don't need to fight. Oh, I have Awakening Gauge. Let's see what that does. Oh crap, I just used it. I just used it, but I don't know what it does. I don't know if I have any special buttons or anything. No, I guess not. That was it. 5 second Awakening. Nah, can't hit me. I'm too high in the air. Still floating. Okay, most of these chests are already open. Why didn't it come this way? Oh well, let's keep going. We're finished this dungeon, and I might call it a day for this game. Somehow figure out. There we go. How close am I? Damage. Good job though. Okay, this is the one area that looks like it's pretty difficult. I think I missed some enemies down there. I don't know if I have to get them. Treasure. No like way to go anywhere. I guess we'll fight them. Now, ladies, let's go. Whoa, what the hell happened? Damn, they're getting their asses kicked. Come on. Yeah, heal.
Yeah.
Healing is definitely OP. I like the healing. Pebble. Alright, let me go from here now. Oh, I feel like I missed. How do you go down? This way, all the way back there. How did I miss those enemies? Hopefully you can skip them. Alright, straight up. Here's some more enemies. Oh, there's a lot of them here. Attack from a distance. What up, Zero? Try to get past this dungeon, and then I'm gonna look for... If I can find out how to play online, then I'm done. I might just torture myself the rest of the day and try to beat One Punch Man. Just so I never have to play it again. Probably got like 2 hours in that game if I try. Once I reach S-Class Hero, I can retire. The healing is kind of fun. How did she die? No, I feel so bad. I was healing the shit out of everybody. How did she die? That's like so sad to see them dead on the ground.
I'll heal you now.
How do you, I can't revive her? Will I stream it? Probably just on Twitch. Today's a non-workout day, so I literally have nothing to do. God damn it, I don't like having a dead girl in my party. Neptune. I got rid of her because I don't want her dead body to be there. Well, I guess we're up. Just me and we got three left. Wow, the blonde one's tweaking out right now. The blonde one had too much caffeine. What's her problem? That blonde one was like freaking. She's ready to fight. Alright, let's see. This way, I guess? These maps are terrible. Everything looks the same. This way. See, I missed three enemies. I hope I can still finish the dungeon without going back to those three enemies. Now we're here. Well, I can't even figure out where to go. These maps are so bad. It doesn't look like it's that confusing, but I don't know what my problem is. It's up this way. Okay, it's this way. Because you don't know what you can jump on and what you can't jump on. That's why it's confusing. It's not go anywhere environment. Yeah, I think I'm making progress. Up here. So it looks like the boss thing. Okay, now this is the I finally found the boss. Holy shit, that boss is gonna smoke us, and we're shorthanded. Oh my girls are about to meet their end. I don't think it can touch me. I just gotta spam in the air. I don't think it can hit me. Just gotta spam my heals. Oh, look how gross! Oh shit, he did hit me. I gotta play Dende. I'm on 155 hit combo though. As long as I don't run out of SP, we should be okay. Me and my girls, let's go. We got this. I'm on a 250 hit combo right now. That enemy looks awesome, though. Like a big-ass Power Ranger with a Zanbato. He can't hit me eventually, I guess. I'm gonna try to kill from a distance. He's halfway dead. We might have this. Keep healing my girls, though. The healing seems to be OP as hell, though, so I don't know. I think we got this. Oh my god, my hand's so tired. Doing this though. I hold down square. Doesn't work. I was hoping it would work. Okay, we got this. This was definitely much easier than it looks. With a combo master, 530 hit combo so far. All I do is heal them. Like, they're not in my healing circle, but for some reason I can still heal them from this far away. That works for me. Damn, 600 hit combo. Feel bad for our girl Neptune. She did not make it. He's dead. See, I keep getting hit. I don't know why I'm still counting my combos at 700. I will not see 1,000 though, because we'll be dead. See, I'm dead. We got hit. Why is it still counting my combos? Come on, he's getting strong as hell right now. He's almost there. Heal my girls one last time, and he's dead. Because this game, a healer is way too overpowering. Just like in, most games. Healer is fun though. Healer is fun, but I get way too bored just playing with the AI. If I was a healer with real people, this might be fun. So we beat the boss. I kind of want to go back. There's three enemies I did not kill. So just in case, I don't think it lets me go back over there, can I? I'm stuck here. It might not let me complete the dungeon. Unless, yeah, I think I'm stuck. Because I can't go anywhere. Yep, it's this or nothing. So hopefully it counts as a completed dungeon. Although I missed three enemies. Because what am I supposed to do now? Like, there's nothing to do here. Nothing to do, nothing unlocked. I don't know. I guess I'm done. There's nothing more I can do. There's no rooms open right now for what I'm trying to do, but I'm such a low level. If I go back to here, it's the same dungeons. Yeah, what am I supposed to do? I guess I'm done. I'm not just gonna replay that dungeon over and over. I guess I can't find anything else to do. Where's my party? Did that girl come back to life? Okay, cool, she did. Although I failed, I couldn't keep one of the girls alive. She must have got one-shotted. I have no quests on my quest lists. There's nothing I can do right now. If I wanted to play, what am I supposed to do? Yeah, there's nothing to do here. I don't know. I guess that means, I don't know. I guess I'm done. There's nothing to do. Even if I wanted something to do, there's nothing to do. Is it worth $12? Yes, but is it worth the full price of $30? Oh god, no. Blank is my favorite, I guess. She's the healer. Customize equipment. I have no new equipment. I have nothing. Like, there's nothing to... Let's create a room, why not? Let's see what it looks like, the online screen. Yeah, I doubt there's 43,791 people online. Let's just jokingly sit here for about 60 seconds. This is the multiplayer, though. I guess this is how you do multiplayer. There's no rooms to join. This is the only thing I wanted it for, was for multiplayer. I don't think anyone else is playing. Begun the quest. I might as well begin the quest. Who cares? Let's see what this is. Oh, this is just the same shit. Oh, I'm not playing this again. You just do the same stuff you already did by yourself. Because I can't find anybody to play with. Yeah, that's... Well, I guess that's it. I guess I'm gonna play some One Punch Man, I guess. There's nothing else to do. I wish there was. I like playing healer. Maybe I should start playing Dende. I made a Dende, I never used one. I'm not interested in being the first to clear the game, but when you lost your way in the direction of the wisdom. I guess that's it. I'm trying my best here to find something. I've not put in here yet. Let me see what's in here.
This seems to be a general store run.
I'm sure.
A
general store. Let's see what they got.
We don't need anymore, too.
Welcome.
Yeah, all this stuff I don't understand.
Please come again.
There's all this ore and stuff. I guess there's crafting. System diary status quest customize. Can't do anything here. Oh, there we go. There's some costume changes. You see their thong string? Come on. Priest one's the best looking one. It's pretty crappy outfits. Chat. There's nobody to chat with. Skill set. I have the best of everything. There's the party, the items. There's nothing to do. Guess I hit a...
Welcome to the guild.
Well, here's quests, so maybe this is what I need to do. Here's a quest list. Okay. Defeat, deliver 10 sturdy stalks.
You've accepted the quest. Good luck. Be careful out there.
Okay, that's the guild hall. How do I know where to go for the quest? We're done. I don't know why I keep trying to find something. Keep trying to make the best out of a bad situation, but I don't think there's anything more to do. It's an interesting game, but I just don't think there's anything left to do. Gives you two dungeons to spam, and that's so boring. Accelerate, shortcut, move, confirm. Yeah, unless someone knows what to do, I guess I'm gonna call it a day and figure out if I'm playing this ever again or if I should refund the $12. I don't like to refund things. But man, I can't find anything to do. You just have to spam dungeons until you reach a certain level. This game's not big enough. Sometimes we will have, like, people who play this come into the stream and tell you what to do, but I don't think there's anybody out there playing this. See, this is a new dungeon right here, but it's not open. What, 2:30? Yeah, I guess we'll end it here. I gave this game a good chance, fair chance. But I'm either gonna play Kakarot side quests or One Punch Man. The side quests are driving me crazy though. I kinda just wanna finish them. Kakarot or this? Or One Punch Man? Go to the training grounds. Just check this out really quick, since I'll probably never come back.
Is the training?
It's implied.
Good luck with that, Neptune. You know, the enemy.
Welcome. All right, let's begin.
Oh, it's just this shit again. I already did.
Good work.
Good work. I didn't do anything. Use the bulletin board to play a quest with up to four other users. The quest available via the bulletin board, excuse me, for multiplayer mode. Create a room to invite other players to play. Rooms require a name, number of players, and a quest to play. Available quests are determined by your guild rank. Makes sense. I'm just not high enough. I have to raise
Welcome
my guild level.
Guild.
deliver 10 sturdy stalks. Did you know the material sturdy stalks of the planes could be used for food? Would you please bring me some?
Be careful out
I'm just gonna finish one quest before I quit forever. Let's just go do this real quick. Alpha planes, 10 stalks.
Let's go here.
I shall lead you.
Just like that, I'm still going. Alright, I just have to find 10 stalks. I don't really have to even. I guess these are stalks.
What's this?
Yep. So I don't even need to fight anything.
Alright.
That's not even one of them. There'll be 10 here. Come in peace. No need to fight.
All right.
Got everything over here. This is exciting.
What's this?
He's not even a sturdy stalk every time.
All right.
I have to follow the edge of the map. Sturdy stock.
It's an item. I found something.
How many do we have? Just curious here. Sturdy stock. Oh, we're being attacked. It doesn't even list how many I have. Should have kept count.
What's this?
Get somewhere safe. Items, party, chat, quests. It doesn't even tell you how many you have. Deliver 10 sturdy stalks. But your items, it doesn't even tell you how many you have. Weapons, armor, gems, accessories. Okay. It says I have 20. Okay, I should be able to leave this now. Missions complete. I gotta find a teleporter out of here. Straight ahead. Definitely call this a day. Get out of here. See if this actually works. Quests.
Welcome to the guild.
Report.
Finish the quest, huh?
Quiet, finish the quest.
Up.
So I have all these. Maybe I'll play this again. I have all these quests to clear.
Be careful out there.
Maybe I'll read up on this game later and figure it out. Unspecified quest, unspecified. There's no rooms out there. Alright, I've had my fill. So I'm gonna switch to Kakarot or One Punch Man. Both are not exciting right now because I'm doing the shitty quests. Which one I should play? Which one should I play? Yes, Tenkai, I was just leaving because I figured out what to do now. See, Kakarot and One Punch both are horrible games to me right now. Because One Punch Man is really hard because I'm almost an S-class hero. And Kakarot, I want to get all the badges. So right now, it's just nothing but side quests. It's so boring. The side quests are torture. Side quests are like, go out and find 3 golden fish or something like that. That it takes forever. You have to sit there and fish. Or go find the royal tomato, which is like a pain in the ass. Like, they're all pain in the ass search quests. I'll probably play Kakarot, because One Punch Man's not going. I don't know, I want to play both. I just want to finish both and be done with them. This game, I figure out what to do. It's just, do I feel like doing it's the question.
Let's head out.
It says you have to build up your guild rank to do co-op or some shit. Here's my guild. You have to accept the quests. These are your quests, and they're really easy. I probably already have this quest done. Let's see how many I have done.
Good luck.
Yeah, see?
Huh?
Let's see how many I have done. Defeat 8 Dogos.
Just
accept it and report it. See if I can keep doing this. See what happens. Okay, these I can't do.
Be careful out there. Welcome to the guild.
Defeat 5. Defeat. I could accept all these. And the 8. Okay, so I should have been accepting these the entire time I was doing the dungeons. And they'd all be done. Yeah, see, because people aren't doing these guild rank quests. People are probably doing 6, 7, like, they're probably, like, down here. That's why I can't find anybody to play with. Or something, I don't know. You could accept one quest at a time. Let me check. No, so you can accept them all. See, if I've accepted all of them, and if I ran the dungeon, I'd be done already. Yeah, because let's see, where did I go? If you go to Trading Grounds, like, I'll see what it says again really quick. Because I like this game. It's only like $10, but I don't know if I'll refund it. It's just, I'm not going to be able to play with anybody ever, probably, because no one plays it. But yeah, see, view documents. Bulletin board. This is the online. You search for other players. See, available quests are determined by your guild rank. So obviously, it's going to be hard to find new players. I'm doing, like, guild 1 rank. Nobody's doing that. That's why I can't find anybody to play with. See, they're level 30 and 31. That's just an example, but that's probably the level I need to be. So I guess I figured it out. I'll see. Maybe I'll play this again. Yeah, I probably am too early. I just don't know if I'll ever really come back to this.
I'll be waiting.
Like I said, I still got those. Oh, I can't. I'm trying to hit the PlayStation Network button. It doesn't work because I'm not on that. So I still have all those new games to try. So I don't know if I even have time for this ever. I do. Especially with the quarantine. Yeah, that's the type of game I can play at night while I'm watching anime and not really think. So I might keep this game. I don't know. I'll think about it. I got like another week. Yeah, when did I buy it? Let me look. I have Steam open. Go to the Steam store. Okay, I bought this. Where's my receipts? I have two messages. I have two items in my inventory. You logged into DBO and saw the same person get plus 15 two times. Ah, well, they probably have unlimited stones. So that's actually kind of normal now. I mean, I tried about 20 or 30 stones. I couldn't get past plus 10. But I play the way you're supposed to play. So that's why you shouldn't take that game serious. It's not equal for everybody. That's why it's like I just play that like I'll never play it off stream. How to online multiplayer. Oh, there's a guide right here on Steam. How to online multiplayer in Goddess 4. Before we start, make sure you know who owns these games on your friends list. Nobody. Yeah, bulletin board. Yeah, it's the same shit. Yeah, create a room. Oh, I want to play with other players. It looks fun. If the host dies, instant game over. That sucks. Players can't be booted from the rooms. It's region locked, so that sucks. If the host dies, instant game over. Which is why it's important to buy Philosopher Stones. Mastering or being decent at animation canceling is a must for high level play. Dude, that's cheating. That's cheating in Dragon Ball Online. You have to master animation canceling. That's cheating. And this is the guide for the game. Expect level farming to be the norm. A room is automatically disbanded if the mission is complete. Let's read some of the comments. Yes, the multiplayer isn't very feasible, and they just release it without any continued development. The game does not tell you this anywhere. No wonder why the game never caught on. It's a stupid system. Damn. This guy's in a level 140 lobby. Yet, at last you need play co-op with friends. So unless I make friends in this game, there's no way I can play this with anybody. But no one's ever online. As of November, yeah, it's lag, but I could say more like skipping. Multiplayer is lagging. Never, okay, I guess this game, I should have read the reviews. Instead of just being sucked in by the artwork. So long story short, if you have three friends who have this, the game's actually pretty fun. It's very hard to find people to play with. So yeah. Long story short, I'm gonna end it here. I don't know. I will jokingly look for a Discord related to this game to see if I can find other people to play with. And yeah, I guess we're calling it on here. I'm going to, I'm probably going to play Kakarot. But yeah, if I can find three people to play with, I'd probably keep playing this. How much you said it was worth again? The normal price is 30. It's on sale for, like 12 bucks, I think I paid. Let me check. I don't know how to check. How do you even check? Activity? I think I have one friend on my friend list on Steam. How do you check purchases? Home, games, manage gifts, help, friends, view, Steam. Help, games, view games library. I have 10 out of 50 achievements. The store, I'm going to the store page. See, I don't know. Oh, it's on sale. Oh, I guess I paid 15 for this. Half off? I thought it was cheaper than that. I guess it's only half off. Steam account details. I don't have that. Steam account details. Oh, there it is. Here's account. Okay, here's account. Update preferences. View purchase history. Now I paid $12.71 for this game. I guess I got it cheaper somehow. Yeah, I paid $12.71. That's what I thought. I paid $12.71, but the game page says it's only half off right now. Ends May 6th. I don't get it then. I got it cheaper. I got $12.71. I mean, it's okay, but I mean, like I said, I'm jokingly gonna look for a Discord page. Because that's what I did with Critica. And then you find like a whole group of people to play with. Y'all jokingly, try to continue playing. But for now, I guess I'll go back to Kakarot. I gotta finish these. It's not even fun though. It's just I'm trying to beat all the side quests. It's like crazy boring. Alright, yep, yeah, I'm done for now. I'm gonna switch to Kakarot. Yeah, I might stream Kakarot on Twitch for a little bit. It's just side quests, nothing fun. But yeah, I'm gonna call it end of this. This game's it's worth the price, but it's not anything I would go out of my way to buy. Like, if I had a demo, and I played the demo, I probably wouldn't have bought it. If you want to play a game like this, Senran Kagura, way better, way pervier. That one's rated, definitely rated R. That game's awesome. I'd recommend that. But anyways, that's it. So, alright, I'll catch you guys on Twitch in a little bit, probably. So, peace out. As always, ciao.